we just did, or we can go under the chairlift, which is what we're looking at with the bump. Either way.
I kind of like what we were doing.
Oh, let's do it again.
I'm pretty happy with that.
I'm good.
Yeah.
All right, let it rip.
I'm just going to move because I'm going to shoot down here.
I love these cloud formations. I want to get a picture of these cloud formations. Yeah, I think he fell.
He's
struggling.
In the middle of the
I want to get these clouds. Pretty amazing. Panoramic. You might be in this.
Thank you.
Okay.
Want to head down?
Yeah, let's just sit here for a few minutes, huh?
Okay, a couple minutes.
Let's see where we want to go.
Well, once I sit down, I know I'm not going to want to get back up.
Let's go then.
That's the problem.
Alright, let's go.
No. We could sit if we want.
Let's go down to base camp. We'll sit there. Maybe have a beer.
Okay.
Wherever we want. Let's go.
Alright.
Oh, it's because we have like a big system. Well, not a big system, but it's kind of from the Pacific, so. Yep.
Wish we were here for that.
Yep.
Yeah, man, next time we come, I'm going to ski.
Yeah, you can always do it.
Yeah.
Go that side for me, please. I've been trying to take a picture of that side and I couldn't up there. There's a hell of people blocking. Hit the rope, so.
I know, I saw that.
Sunset 5:30.
The cap.
Abbreviation.
What? Sorry.
What does that stand for?
I don't know.
It says extreme tweakers destroy them all.